Hello everyone, welcome back to another Achievement Go Sonic Guide, where we bring content for wide range of tutorials, achievement guides, and much more. As today, we will find the Moat statues for Halo 4 for February 22nd through March 1st of 2023. You can find these on the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd mission. These are Dawn, Requiem, Forerunner. You can find this on any difficulty using Relic Wins or even the Akavobia score as you wish, starting with Dawn. The first mole looking on Dawn is located at the area where you encounter the Covenant for the first time. You'll see it right there behind a container. The second mole looking on Dawn is located once you get outside the ship. Just turn to your right, head forward, and you'll see it right there. One thing at a time. The third and final mole looking on Dawn is located at the very end. You'll see it right there in a fire. The first mole located on Requiem is located right at the beginning. Just turn to your right and you'll see it right there on one of the rocks of the mountain. The second mole located on Requiem is located right before you head into the Forerunner structure. You'll see it right there on a rock next to the ramp. The third and final mole located on Requiem is located once you get inside the structure. Just head down below the bridge and you'll see it right there. The first mole located on Forerunner is located right at the beginning. Once you hit through the first teleporter, just head straight and look off the cliff and you'll see it right there on a rock. The second and final mole of the final Forerunner is located at Rally Point Bravo. Just head below where you have to take out a pylon to deactivate the shield and you'll see it right there in the corner next to a weapon container. Well, that's a wrap. You only need 3 moles to complete the challenge. Until next time, thank you for watching Achievement Go Sonic. Please like, subscribe, and follow for upcoming new videos, achievement guides, and much more.